In today's Tech Minute, a once popular flip phone might be making a comeback. The Wall Street Journal says Motorola is expected to bring back its Razr flip phone. The new version will reportedly be a smartphone with a foldable screen. The phone's maker, Lenovo, is partnering with Verizon on a deal to sell the new devices in the U.S. as early as next month.
I love those flip phones.
I remember my sister had a pink one for a very long time.
CBS News at noon. We'll be right back.